What's up? It's Christina here. Welcome back to my channel. So today I have another video for you guys, and it is going to be my shopping at the market series. We are at part 5. And it's been quite some time since I last filmed part 4. I believe I filmed it last year in like March or April. So yeah, it's been a while. So I did some shopping this past month, and of course my favorite place to shop is at the markets. I feel like I really got some great stuff at a really great price that I would love to share with you guys if any of you guys are interested. I went to Central Pintong Market, Major Market, Binglao, and Siam Square, and Siam Center Point a few days ago when I went into town. So yeah, if you're interested in seeing what I got, then just keep on watching. Okay, so the first things I'm gonna share with you guys are what I purchased a couple days ago at Siam Square. The first thing is actually what I have on is this top. It's actually a crop top, and I just paired it with these sweatpants I purchased from H&M. I think about a month ago before I came back to Thailand, and they're super cozy, so I'm just gonna leave a little plug in. Even though this is not from the market, I absolutely love them. I think you can still find them. They're the Dua Lipa sweatpants, like her merch that she's selling them in H&M. So I really like them, so I just paired this shirt with that. So I'll give you a closer look of what it looks like. So it's just this like peach colored, and it has, what I love about it is this sort of rib detailing with this stringless tie on the side, so you can adjust it if you want it a bit tighter or higher or a bit looser, which is really great. So I love that. But I just purchased this, which I absolutely love. They had it in multiple colors. They had them in like black, white, this like violet color, this purple color, this like dark red, like off-red, like maroon color. I believe they had them in so many different colors. So I definitely recommend you to check it out. And I also got another shirt from this stall. Originally, I think this was like 180 or 160 or 180, or maybe 180 per piece. But if you bought like two things, you got them for 300 baht. So I just picked up this other shirt. Super happy when I found this green sort of top. I actually have this in the color white. And I believe I filmed like a OOTD of how I styled like biker shorts, and I had like a top just like this except in the color white, and I love it. I believe this was super in trend last year, and I've actually been on the lookout for this green color, and yeah, I love it. And I feel like you can pair these sorts of tops with pretty much anything. You can pair them with biker shorts like I did, or you can pair them with some just regular denim shorts, or some denim jeans would look really nice as well. So yeah, those are the two tops that I purchased from Siam. So the next thing I'm gonna share with you guys that I got from Siam Square's market are these pair of shoes. These are actually one of the first purchases I made when I went there. They are these black leather, faux leather sandals. I love them. They had a bunch of sandals, and they were each like 150. And I believe if you bought like two pairs, you got them for like 290. So they have some really great deals going on. Like if you buy more than one piece of article of clothing or pair of shoe, you can get it discounted. So yeah, I was excited when I got this. My feet are a little bit big. I got them in a size 40, and I absolutely love them. I have a lot of sandals, but I don't really have them in this sort of style. I was super excited when I found them and I tried them on. I like the way that they look. I feel like I can pair them with a bunch of outfits, with like some white shorts or some white pants would look really nice, or even some like denim shorts. So yeah, really love these, and they were super cozy and comfy as well. Okay, so the last thing that I purchased at Siam Square's market were these pair of pants. I have actually been on the lookout and hunt for these sort of denim pants, these dark denim pants. I actually found an online store which is rather popular in Thailand, so I'll also leave a link down below if you're interested and you want to get them. But they are rather, not too pricey, but they're like 989.90 baht. So I was happy when I found these. They're not super similar. I mean, they're not exactly identical, but they're rather quite similar. They're these dark blue, almost like a black colored, black wash jeans. And they have lots of frays down like the legs. The other one has like it's way more frayed, but this one has still a lot of frayed. So I was super happy when I got it. I was first hesitant whether, oh, should I get the one on the website rather than get it here? But I decided, you know what? This is sort of a cheaper alternative. So I was like, you know what? I'll just get it. It just looks like this. I got it in a size M. So yeah, it just looks like this. And what I love about it is the whole like fray detailing. And I think these look super cute with some like white Nike Air Force Ones and like a black crop top. I was thinking about wearing these like going out at nighttime or even like during the daytime. This would look really, really cute. I just love them. The other one in the website, I think it's like AMMB. I'll leave the IG here if you're interested, or maybe over here or there. The frays are much more like noticeable, like it's much more frayed and like you can actually see like your whole leg. But I like this. This is sort of like not as frayed, but still cute, I think. And this one was $550, and she gave it to me for discounted for 20 baht. So I got it for 530 baht. So not too bad. I really love it, and I'm excited to wear these. And I will definitely do a lookbook featuring these items that I'm sharing with you guys now, because I'll definitely be wearing them either in vlogs or filming like an OOT in them. So yeah. Keep on out for that. Okay, so on my other trip to the city, I stopped by at Siam Center Point, I believe Siam Center Point Square. I'm not sure, but I'll also leave it down below the actual name of it. It's super close to Siam Square, so I think you just have to walk like a little bit down the road, the sidewalk or street, and you'll see it. I just purchased two tops from their outdoor market. They also had like a market indoor, and I got a couple pair of pants, which I will show you a little later after this. So the first top I got was this one, and they were both 100 baht each. They had some other tops which were really random but really cute, but I just picked up these two. I got this cheetah print. I don't know why, but I've been super obsessed with like cheetah print, and what I really love about this is like the turtleneck detailing. And this, the shape at the bottom, it's like V-shaped. I believe this is free size, so, and it's stretchy, which is really great, so it should fit a lot of body types. I love this, and I think actually these would look really cute with those, Okay, so I think this top would really look really cute with those dark denim frayed jeans that I showed you just a minute ago. So yeah, I love it. Super cute and super comfortable as well. The second top that I purchased from this stall was this tie-dyed Nike, definitely a Nike dupe crop top. It's in this tie-dye color. They had this other tie-dye color. It was like pink, like a baby pink and blue, baby blue, but I have like another tie-dye top similar to that, so I decided to get this one. I never had these two colors, and I think it's sort of different, which I really like. I'm thinking of just wearing these with like some denim shorts or some like black like track pants or whatever, or like black like or like some denim jeans would even look nice with these. And or maybe just wear it like to lounge around. It'd be super cute. So like I said, these both were 100 baht each, which was a super great deal. Okay, so the next two things I got from Center Point, I don't know if it's Siam Center Point, I think it's Center Point Square Siam, but I got these two pair of jeans. They were only 290 baht each, which was a really great deal. They had all sorts of jeans, like skinny jeans, flare jeans, fray jeans, all that you could think of. So I was like in heaven when I got there. I was like going through the racks and like looking at them, but I was super excited when I found these. I actually have one in this sort of style, but it doesn't really fit me anymore, and it's sort of, the zipper is sort of broken, so I was happy to find this. Unfortunately, all the stuff I bought, I wasn't able to try on, so I don't know how they're gonna look, if they actually fit me, but they did measure my waist and stuff and told me like, yeah, it'll fit. I don't know if they're just saying that to sell, but hopefully they fit. But they just look like this. I got this in a size L, and one thing about it is it's very stretchy. It's a very stretchy material, and usually with jeans, like once you wear them, they'll stretch and fit into your sort of size. What I love about this is the whole cutoff like frayed detailing at the bottom. I think it's super cute. Really, really love it. I love the color, whole color as well, the whole denim color. And the bottom is super cute. I love it. And I like how it doesn't go all the way down. It sort of goes like slightly above the ankle, a couple inches above the ankle, I guess, which is really nice. So that was that. Like I said, it was $290, but all the denim there was $290. And I believe they had tops as well. So yeah. Okay, so I had actually finished paying for those, and then I decided to look around even more, like on the other side, and I actually saw these jeans, which I was super happy. I always wanted like a sort of pair of jeans that was like had like a rip at like under the butt cheek. I think I have one pair of pants, but like I said, I don't think I brought it with me here. They don't really fit me anymore. So I decided to get a newer pair, and what I like this was like super frayed, because I believe the other one I had was like just like a one little frayed, but this is like has a big like hole like on the bottom, which I think is nice. And yeah, it just looks like this. This is in a size M. It looks a little bit big. I hope it fits, because I tend to be a bit smaller up on the waist, so then my thigh and my leg area are a bit bigger, so hopefully these fit. But they just look like this, and then the back has this like ripped detailing on like the butt. So yeah, I think it's cute, and I think it'd be really cute with like an oversized t-shirt, or even like a white like buttoned-downed long sleeve shirt tucked in with like a belt, or even like a crop top would look really cute with it. So yeah, I love those. Okay, so these next items I'm gonna share with you guys is what I got from ThinkLow. I didn't get it in one trip. I think I went there a couple of times to the market there, and I got some cute tops that I wanna share with you guys. I found this one store. It's rather dainty and like really cute inside Pintong, the central ThinkLow market. I think Pintong, Sentan Pintong market. I was super happy because I saw a lot of these tops on IG, and when I was like in Finland, so I was like, yeah, when I'm in Thailand, I definitely want to try to find these tops, and I was happy that I did. So I just bought this one. It's this really pretty white colored tank, and it has, what I really love about it is the whole ribbon detailing, and then it just has like an angel in the middle, and I love like the whole detailing. I think I need to find like a strapless bra that would go with it, because, or you could actually wear it without, I think it's okay, it is a bit see-through, so never mind. You probably do need to wear a strapless bra if you're like bigger chested, and I'm jealous of those smaller chested girls who can just like get away with wearing these tops without having to wear a bra. I love this, and I believe this was $250. And then I purchased another top from there that was also $250 or $200. No, $250. Definitely not $200. $250. It just looks like this. It's this white top, and they also had it in other colors. They had them in like black. I was close to getting it in black, but I thought I have a lot of black, so I decided to get it in white. And they also have it in like a like green mustard, like an olive green colored, and then they had it in like a maroon color as well, and like I think like a purple color too. Oh, sorry, that's upside down. Just looks like this. I think it's really, really cute, and I'm thinking of wearing it with like a pair of oversized, or not oversized, but like boyfriend jeans, or like those mom high-waisted jeans would look really, really cute. Okay, so the next two things that I purchased from the Pintong market are from actually my favorite store. I hadn't gone there in a while, so I was like super excited to go back. It's called Strange underscore TH underscore BKK is their IG page, but I think their store is just called Strange. I buy a lot of stuff, as I've mentioned, from that store. I have a lot of oversized t-shirt, pants, crop tops. If you really like street style, I definitely recommend you to check it out. So I picked up this pair of pants that I actually had on hold since last year. And it's just these like cheetah print. Like I said, I've been obsessed with cheetah print, and they look like this. They're high-waisted, and then they're like rather baggy at the bottom. And I think this will look really cute with like a black like crop top, or like a, what's it called? A halter top would even look great with it. And then I also picked up this tie-dye crop top in this like blue-green color, or blue and like, yeah, bluish green, turquoise, and then burnt orange color. They also had it in pink, but like I said, I have a lot of pink, so I decided to get it in this color. I got another top from this other store that I recently discovered. Well, I hadn't really seen it when I went there. I always like walk by, so I was super happy I stopped by. And oh yeah, like I forgot to mention, these pants were, oh, I got hair in my mouth. I forgot to mention these cheetah pants were, I believe, $250, and then this top was like $200 baht, so altogether $450. So yeah, I went to this store in the same like air, like it's in the same section, and I got this top. It was only 100 baht, 100 baht or 80 baht, I think 100 baht. So it just looks like this. I think it's super cute. It has this like gold chained detailing, and it's this halter top, and it's also in this similar color to what I am wearing now, in this like peach color. So yeah, or light, really light, like sort of nude pink color. So really like that. I feel like this would look really great to go like to a fancy dinner or to go clubbing at night. This is a really cute top. Okay, so another top that I purchased from this that store was this black halter top. It was a bit more pricey. I believe it was like $250, but it looked really cute. They had it in white, this like turquoise, no, I think white, and then this like purple color, this like lilac purple color, and some other colors, maybe gray as well. And I love it. I love the whole halter detailing, and then the buttons in the middle, and then on the back it's like backless, which I think is really cute and sexy. I think this would look really cute with some white denim shorts, or some like blue, like one of those like blue jeans that I shared with you earlier would look really cute as well. Okay, so the last item that I purchased in the Central Pingguao Market is this, another cheetah print, is this short sleeve button down oversized like top. I have sort of a weird sense of style. I feel like it changes sometimes. I'm really like girly and like those sort of like cute kind of pieces, and sometimes I'm really like street style oversized t-shirt, like grungy. So yeah, I just picked this up. I've been on the hunt for these types of shirts, like these oversized. I have one, but it's more like dressy, like it's like pinstripes, but I wanted one with like a funky print, and I like cheetah print, so I decided to get this one. So yeah, really, really cute. Love this. And I believe this was like 200 baht, 200 or 250, somewhat around there. So yeah, really love that. And I believe this was in a, was it in a size L? So they had all types of sizes, but I prefer my clothes to be a bit baggy, so I just got this. Okay, so the last place and the last thing I purchased was at the major market outside. I got these two pair of sort of, I don't know how you call them, like beach pants, but you don't necessarily have to wear them to the beach. I feel like these have been really on trend. I've been seeing a lot of like girls like on YouTube or like on social media, Instagram, wearing these, and they're just these like oversized, like these are like free sized pants, but I guess you could like tie them and you know, wear them. So yeah, I typically never would get these sort of pants, but I've really been into sort of these like flowery, like tie-dye kind of lightweight sort of, I don't know, clothing and stuff. So I think this is really cute. I'm planning on taking a trip to the beach, maybe this week or next week. So I think these would look, oh my gosh, sorry, there was a bird. These would look really nice to wear there. I got two of them. They were, I believe like two, you got like, they were attached to like a tank top, like a crop top, but the lady was like, okay, if you're not gonna wear the crop top, I'll give you like a deal. You can get like two of them for like $150 each. Cause if you buy like this and then a top, it's like you get the top for free or 200. I don't know, I don't remember. But I decided I didn't really like the top that came with it. So I decided to get another pair of pants. They had all different colors and it took me a while to choose. But I just picked up this pink one with like this green print, and then this like green one with this like orangey print, like feathery print. So yeah, really love these. I'm super excited to wear them. Okay, so that concludes my shopping at the Market Haul part 5. If you enjoy this and want to see a part 6, please do give this video a thumbs up. Maybe next time I'll sort of do a try-on haul. That way you can kind of get a better idea how the pieces of clothing look on. So yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below any other videos you would like to see. So yeah, hopefully all of y'all are having a lovely day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!